Ang video na ito ay tuturuan ko kayo kung paano natin burahin o i-deactivate yung ating Facebook account, yung lumang Facebook account na hindi natin ginagamit o nakalimutan na yung password. So open lang natin yung ating Facebook account. Yan. Tapos i-search natin yung ating lumang Facebook account. Yan. I-search natin. So ito yung lumang account ko. Yan. Tapos click lang natin itong yan, click lang natin yung 3 dots nasa gilid yan, click natin yung 3 dots. So ang gagawin lang natin dito ay mag report profile. So ito, report profile, ang kailangan lang nito yung mag report ng profile ay 10 tao na gumagamit ng Facebook account at sabay-sabay kayong mag report profile. So click lang natin yung report profile, tapos dito please select a problem, pre-treating the account, fake name, posting, yan. So pipili kayo dito kung ano yung nalagay nyo. So fake account, so click lang natin yung fake account kasi nga example lang naman to. Yan, dapat ay 10 tao ang mag-report dito, report something that against community standard. So click lang natin yung submit. Yan, click natin yung submit, tapos thank you, we receive, report receive, waiting, decision made, tapos click natin yung next. Next, click natin yung next. What else you do? Yan, tapos click natin yung done. On the submitted Facebook to review. Yan. So ibig sabihin nun, na-submit na yung ating report dito sa ating Facebook account, yung luma nating Facebook account. So ganun lang kasimple kung paano i-deactivate o burahin yung ating lumang Facebook account.